When I look back over the past 25 years, it's as though it were yesterday, but at the same time, a long time to be a band leader. A lot of great vocalists and instrumentalists have been here. Some stayed for a long time, some just a short while. But each one brought a little something special.
Mr. Dole Lawson.
Thank you. It's really hard to believe that it's been 25 years since I decided to try my own wings and see what I could come up with. But I did. I stepped out on faith and belief in the good Lord that He'd always watch out for me and provide my every need. But I wish I could tell you that it was real easy, but I'd be lying to you, but it sure has been interesting. I put a call in, and I called three fellows out of North Carolina, and I want you to make them welcome. All of them from the great state of North Carolina, from Monroe, North Carolina, is Terry Baucom on the banjo and the bass vocals. On the guitar, from Westfield, North Carolina, Jimmy Haley on the guitar. Mr. Lou Reed on the bass and the vocals. All right, Lou. Oh.
We are on the sea of life, sailing to a better home, where the saint of all the earth shall abide. All our trials here, many pleasures wait us there, when we cross the fog and reach the other side. We're sailing onward, sailing, sailing on the fog. We're talking to the captain as he angry billows come. Soon, yes, soon we'll reach the harbor and we'll set the other time. We're going over to the other side. Many millions now abide in that home beyond the tide, where the ransom pilgrims wait free from care. There is room on board for all who will heed the captain's call and take ship for heaven's country bright and fair. We are sailing onward, sailing, sailing on the fog. We are talking to the captain as he angry billows come. Soon, yes, soon we'll reach the harbor and they set me on the tide.
Thank you very much. Oh, you're so kind. We really appreciate you folks being here. I got to tell you, I'm just about as nervous I was the first time show we played. I really am. The only thing I noticed, though, that Lou and Jimmy don't look any different, and Terry's hair done turned gray, and I lost mine. So other than that, everything about the same. And see if you remember this one here, one of my favorites.
Far across these high mountains, where the wild geese like daylight through the
make welcome Mr. Randy Graham. Randy. Let's sing one, Pete.
Yes, now when you finally tell me what I know's on your mind, don't cry. Just tell me that you're leaving and you'll be gone for good, but speak softly, you're talking to my heart. How am I trying to change your mind so my soul lost the pride? What's that reflection in your eyes? Is it your plan to love another man? Well, true love is a treasure that few men ever find. I thought I'd found it from the start. Now it's over, it's all over. Only a fool would stay and watch it fall apart. How am I trying to change your mind so my soul lost the pride? What's that reflection in your eyes? Is it your plan or another man?
All right.
What's that reflection in your eyes? Is it your plan to love another man? Just tell me that you're leaving and you'll be gone for good, but speak softly, you're talking to my heart. But speak softly, you're talking to my heart.
Oh, thank you.
I would not live a sinner,
Lord,
I'll tell you the reason why.
Children,
I'm afraid my Lord might call me,
Lord,
and I wouldn't be ready to die. Now if I was a sinner,
Lord,
I'll tell you what I would do.
Now, children,
I'd lay aside my sinful ways and work on a building too.
Good Lord, now.
Oh, what a weeping and a wailing,
Lord,
when the lost were told of their fate.
Children,
they cried to the rocks and the mountains.
On the mountain, Lord, they
prayed, their prayer was too late. And I dreamed of a judgment morning,
Lord,
at dawn the trumpet had blown.
Now, children,
and I dreamed that the nations had gathered
together
to the judgment before the white throne. From the throne came a bright shining angel,
Lord,
that stood on the land and sea.
Now, children,
and swore with his hand reached to heaven,
Lord,
that time no longer could be.
good Lord now.
Oh, what a weeping and a wailing,
the red Lord,
when the lost were told of their fate.
Children,
they cried to the rocks and the mountains.
Oh, the mountains.
Lord, they prayed their prayers too late.
The widow was there with the orphan.
Lord,
God had remembered their cries. And no sorrows into heaven forever.
Lord,
God wiped all the tears from their eyes. The gambler was there with the drunkard.
Tell you
and the man who sold them their dream.
Now, children,
and the people who issued them the license.
Lord,
together in hell it seemed.
Good Lord, now.
Oh, what a weeping and a wailing.
Lord, when
the lost were told of their fate.
Children,
they cried to the rocks and the mountains.
They
prayed the prayer was too late.
Good Lord, now.
Oh, what a weeping and a wailing.
Great Lord,
when the lost were told of their fate. They cried to the rocks and the mountains.
Oh, the mountains.
Lord, they
prayed the prayer was too late.
In 1985, I did something out of the ordinary, and everybody went into shock, including myself. But one time we were in Tarkington, Texas, doing a show, and there was a young group of fellows opened for us. And I was amazed at how much they reminded me of myself. And as a result, in 1985, I asked them to come aboard and be the band for me, and I couldn't pick three better ones. Ladies and gentlemen, Russell Moore. All right, Russell. Scott Vestal. And Curtis Vestal. All right, Curtis. All right.
When my soul was deep in sin, had no peace, no joy within,
my Lord
delivered me
from bondage,
brought me from the mire pit of clay, set my feet on the rock to stay.
My Lord delivered me in love.
Yes, he delivered me. Within my soul he made the joy bells ring, gave me wondrous victory.
I shall sing
because I'm clean free.
My Lord delivered me.
I've seen blessings to me he will ever bring.
My Lord delivered me
from bondage.
He will guide me along the way and protect me every day.
My Lord delivered me.
My Lord in love.
Yes, he delivered me.
Within my soul he made the joy bells ring and gave me wondrous victory.
I shall sing
because I'm forever free.
My Lord delivered me.
So he made the joy bells ring and gave me wondrous victory.
I shall sing and sing
because I'm glad and free.
My Lord delivered me.
My Lord delivered me.
Once
Elijah, being tempted by Jehovah's foes, fled for refuge to the mountains when the storm arose. There he found a safe pavilion where he could reside. I am hiding
like Elijah
from the storm outside. I am hiding like Elijah in the rifted stone. And sometimes I feel just like him that I can't go on. Then a voice from heaven whispers in the rock abide. I am hiding
like Elijah
from the storm outside. When the clouds of sorrow gather like a raging storm, and the way is dark before me, I shall fear no harm. I am trusting in my Savior whatsoever betide. I am hiding
like Elijah
from the storm outside. I am hiding
like Elijah
in the rifted stone. And sometimes I feel just like him that I can't go on. Then a voice from heaven whispers in the rock abide. I am hiding
like Elijah
from the storm outside. There are many other Christians in this world today. I can feel the Spirit moving when I hear them pray. And it gives me consolation when my soul is tried. I am hiding
like Elijah
from the storm outside.
I am hiding
like Elijah in the rifted stone. And sometimes I feel just like him that I can't go on. Then a voice from heaven whispers in the rock abide. I am hiding
like Elijah
from the storm outside.
I'm hiding from the storm outside. When we meet, depart no more.
My shame.
Such joy is this,
wonderful joy.
I never had.
I found his love,
and I am glad.
True gladness, no sadness,
when we see his face.
Praise, singing, joy bringing,
when we gather in that place.
Help me to bear my load, or darkest storm, run to that wrecked shore, true gladness, no sadness,
when we meet the heart no more.
Behind our things, which made me sad.
I found his love, and I am glad.
True gladness, no sadness,
when we see his face.
Praise, singing, joy bringing,
when we gather in that place.
Help me bear my load, or storm, darkest storm, run to that wrecked shore.
True gladness, no sadness,
when we meet heart no more.
True gladness, no sadness,
when we see his face.
Praise, singing, joy bringing,
when we gather in that place.
Help me to bear my load, or darkest storm, run to that heavenly shore.
True
of sadness when we meet or no more. When we meet or no more. When we meet or no more.
Oh, thank you so much. I got to tell you, when Russell and Scott and Curtis came aboard, they were all really young and somewhat a little nervous when I brought them in to talk. We talked and we covered all the bases and the do's and the don'ts. And I said, oh, and one more thing, no snuff dipping or tobacco chewing on my bus. Anybody here chew? Russell looked kind of pale. He said, well, we used to. And they never did. Now, would you make welcome Mr. Ray Deaton from Swanee, Georgia. I got to tell you that in a lot of cases, when I've had people to come into the group, I would put them doing something that they had never done. And I'd say, oh, you can do it. Come on, we'll work it out. So Ray come up for the first rehearsal, and I said, what do you know? You lay your burdens at the feet of Jesus. Yeah, I know the words from that. And I said, let's try that one. And we all took off, and we got through the break and almost started singing. And I stopped, and I said, you want to play along with us? He said, man, where is B on this thing? Okay. But I got to tell you, he worked hard, that's it right there. Yeah. That's pretty close. That's as close as you was before, so that's all right. All right, guys, let's do a little picking here.
You told me that true. Sweetheart, I thought the world of you. Now you've left me all alone. I have no one to call my own. Now, sweetheart, you done me wrong. You have left me all alone. Maybe there will come a time, sweetheart, when you change your mind. I never shall forget the day when you said you were going away. I couldn't believe after all the love I had for you. Now, sweetheart, you done me wrong. You have left me all alone. Maybe there will come a time, sweetheart, when you will change your mind. As I travel on, dear, without you, I'm still praying for the time, sweetheart, when you will change your mind. Now, sweetheart, you done me wrong. You have left me all alone. Maybe there will come a time, sweetheart, when you change your mind. Mind.
my fiddle player. He's supposed to step out here on this one here. I reckon. There he is. This is Jesse Whalen Stockman right here. All right. Mike Hartgrove was unable to be with us tonight due to illness in the family, and his mama's in pretty ill health these days, and he just couldn't get away. So when Mike called and said he would not be able to come, I called JW, and he pretty near spoke to me.
Assuring me she'll be there for some time. Her golden hair is tied around my memory. The pain she left with me is here to stay.
To just take 1 second here, very brief moment, and I want to dedicate this program to the sweetest person on earth, and that's my mama, who is visiting with us tonight. She's here somewhere or another, and where is my mama? Wait, raise your hand. Where are you? I can't see you. She's here somewhere or another. I don't know. Huh?
In the back. Right back
here. Okay, there's mama. All right. Yeah. I love you, Mom. I'll see you in a little bit. Now, Mama, I don't want you to get to dancing on these fasters now. You kind of take it easy back there, all right?
My soul is now thrilling with joy he is filling when I think of once over life's sea. Our loved ones are waiting, they're now congregating beyond the sunset for me.
Beyond
the sunset in that better home,
the sunset.
I'll be
beyond
this life will all vanish away.
The sunset
will shine as the light of the day
beyond the sunset for me.
Such comfort in knowing that I'll soon be going where my soul shall forever be free. I see Jesus standing on the shore by the landing beyond the sunset for me.
Beyond
the sunset in that better home,
the sunset
waiting to carry me home.
In heaven with Jesus I'll be.
Beyond this life will all vanish away.
Sunset for me.
Beyond the sunset in that better home,
the sunset
waiting to carry me home.
In heaven with Jesus I'll be.
Sunset for me.
Beyond the sunset for me.
Would you make welcome Mr. Jim Mills? What about it? Wow. Care, daughter, just as long as you love.
Well, I don't care if the sun don't shine, I don't care if the bells don't chime, just as long as you love me. I don't care if the tops don't spin, I don't care if the gins won't gin, just as long as you love me. So darling, let it rain, let it snow, let the cold north winds blow, just as long as you love me. North or south, east or west, you know I will stand the test, just as long as you love me. Cold north winds blow, just as long as you love me. North or south, east or west, you know I will stand the test, just as long as you love me. You know I will stand the test, just as long as you love me.
What I want to know is why ain't you singing with that Skaggs feller?
Don't play enough.
You don't. I'll be sure and tell him that. Oh, gracious. Let's do one called Into That New Jerusalem. Well, into that new Jerusalem.
In that new Jerusalem, God knows I went
that new Jerusalem.
Let be one happy time, my God, now in
that new Jerusalem, my Lord.
That new Jerusalem.
Well, when the sun
drips away,
refuse to shine.
When the sun refuse to shine, my Lord. When the sun refuse to shine.
That
be one terrible time, my God. When the sun refuse to shine, my Lord.
In that new Jerusalem.
When the moon drips away in blood, my God, now when the moon drips away in blood, won't that be one terrible time, my Lord,
won't that be one terrible time, my Lord,
into that new Jerusalem.
When the saints go marching home.
Won't that be one happy time, Lord? Won't that be one happy time?
I couldn't have done it better myself.
I'm trying.
I love it. Hey. Well, Ray, you know how strict I am, but if you wasn't already gone, I'd have to let you go. Well, let's carry on. Let's see.
I believe I can remember that song now.
Keep my
my day.
Because my transportation was paid by Christ my Lord on the cross at Calvary, I've got a day.
Trouble me so, way down, in a lonesome valley, no. A mountain looks so tall, here down, and fear surround me,
all around.
So I'm moving to the top of the mountain, up above it all.
I saw a man,
and he was a praying to the Lord,
struggling hard.
He was struggling hard
in this world of woe.
Saw another man, and he was a laughing.
Lord,
he was doing so fine. Said goodbye to this world below, a world below, way down, in a lonesome valley
below.
A mountain looks so tall.
Here down,
and fear surround me,
all around.
So I'm moving to the top of the mountain, up above it all, way down, in a lonesome valley
low.
A mountain looks so tall. Here down, and fear surround me,
all around.
So I'm moving to the top of the mountain, up above it all. So I'm moving to the top of the mountain, up above it all.
Move to the top of the mountain. Well, hello. It's my boy. Oh, thought that was my back. This young man here I met, and I was producing a recording for a group up in East Tennessee, Southwest Virginia. He was playing fiddle with him, and I met him, and he's so easy to like. He's a wonderful young man who works now with the Isaacs. He's from Ararat, Virginia, and his name is John R. Bowman. Hi, John. Wonderful bass singer. Would you make welcome Shelton Fiesel? Shelton.
I stand before you in this place without one hope or plea. My sins spread out before your face as you look down on me. I have no merit on my own, no ransom could there be. My only hope is that your blood in love has covered me. You took upon your back a wooden cross and started on your way to Calvary. Though great the pain, you never changed your mind. It took your blood to set me free. Praise I give to thee. So thankful for amazing grace, and that it reaches me. There was indeed a ransom paid. My freedom has been won. The sacrifice was heaven's best. The blood of God's own Son.
You took upon your back a wooden cross and started on your way to Calvary. Though great the pain, you never changed your mind.
It took your blood to set me free.
Took upon your back a wooden cross and started on your way to Calvary. Though great the pain, you never changed your mind.
It took your blood to set me free.
I bow before you in this place, my praise lift up to thee. Up to thee.
Well, I jump so mighty the humber,
moving
way up in the middle of the air. I jump so mighty the humber,
moving
way in the middle of the air.
They tell me to over Calvary's hill to see that the beautiful city was real. He looked up high, he saw a man. He had 12 bright stars in his right hand. He looked around, but he didn't see a thing. He thought he heard the popping of the angel wings. He looked around just to see what he could see. He thought he heard the shuffle of the angel's feet. There were
12 angels to the east, my Lord, there were
12 angels to the west, my Lord. And there were
12 angels to the north,
my God. And there were
12 angels to the south,
and that makes
48 angels to the city, four square wide. Hallelujah. Well, I jump so a mighty number,
moving
way up in the middle of the air. I jump so a mighty number,
moving
way in the middle of the air.
Then they tell me that he looked to the east, he looked to the west, he saw another angel on Gabriel's breast. He looked to the north and gazed to the south. John looked around and began to count a greater number that he could not remember.
A mighty number that no man can number. My,
my, my, what a beautiful city.
And 12.
12 gates to the beautiful city.
My, my, my,
48 arrows to the beautiful city. 48 angels to the city. Four square wide. Hallelujah. Well, I jump so a mighty number.
Moving
way up in the middle of the air. I jump so a mighty number.
Moving
way in the middle of the air.
Let me tell you that.
I jump so a mighty number.
Moving
way up in the middle of the air. I jump so a mighty number.
Moving
way in the middle of the air.
He'll get your woman if he can. They love the Tennessee banjo man.
Play that banjo, make it ring. See old hacksaw picking on the string. Girls get to crying and they clap their hands. They love the Tennessee banjo man.
Well, he picks all night and sleeps all day. Why, Mr. Bucky was made that way. There's a musical magic in his hands. They love the Tennessee banjo man.
Play that banjo, make it ring. See old hacksaw picking on the string. The girls get to crying and they clap their hands. They love the Tennessee banjo man.
All right, banjo man. And the sun goes down, that's when hacksaw comes to town. Well, they all get around, clap their hands, and other Tennessee banjo man.
Play that banjo, make it ring. See old hacksaw picking on the string. The girls get to grind and they clap their hands. That other Tennessee banjo man. See old hacksaw picking on the string. The girls get to crying and they clap their hands. They love the Tennessee banjo man.
Cannot be here tonight. And to fill in to take Sharon's role tonight is a young man that's been with me for 5 years, and he's a joy to have aboard and quite a favorite by all. From Gainesboro, Tennessee, Jamie Daly is going to take the part. And to step in and play the role of the banjo player after Jim left is a young man from up around Detroit, Michigan, Mr. Brad Campbell. Hi, Brad. And from the state of Kentucky, a young man that stepped in and recorded the Hallelujah in My Heart recording with me, and he was quite a showman and still is. John Berry. All right, John.
Huh. Oh, Lord, I stand before you. A sinner from the old school, repent before I die. I tried to run, I tried to hide, I tried so hard to stray. But your love has found its way around, and grace has paved the way. No more to roam, I found my home, hallelujah. Sweet awaits us beyond the shining light. A chance for you and me to better do it right. And so it goes, you reap what you sow. My heart was wild and free, but grace has paved its way around and a salvation bring. no more to roam. I found my home, hallelujah, in my heart. I'm not alone, but walks with me, hallelujah, in my heart. I'm not alone, but walks with me, hallelujah, in my heart. Hallelujah, in my heart.
All right, John Barry, we're going to put you to work, all right?
Okay.
Here's a song written, one of the songs written by the late and great Don Reno wrote this one here. One entitled "A Highway to Heaven."
There's a highway to heaven that I'm traveling every day. It's a highway that's guarded by Jesus all the way.
It's a highway supernal,
never ending its goal.
And it leads to many mansions
where there's rest for the soul. Travel this highway, leaving signs from day to day. And she taught me of this highway, so I would not go astray.
It's a highway supernal,
never ending its goal.
And it leads to many mansions
where there's rest for the soul. Travel this highway till the Savior takes me home to His mansion in glory where His light has ever shone.
It's a highway supernal,
never ending its goal.
And it leads to many mansions
where there's rest for the soul.
It's a highway supernal,
never ending its goal,
and it leads to many mansions
where there's rest for the
to some fellas now that really left their mark when they came, and they're wonderful, wonderful people, every one of them. And let's see, who's in the wings first? Young man from up in my end of the woods, from over around Cumberland Gap, Tennessee. Would you make welcome Steve Gully? All right, Steve. And a young man also part of the Mountain Heart Group from down in Ellijay, Georgia. He came on board, one of the finest pickers and baritone singers. Oh, it's a good singer all the way around, and a good fellow. I know that you'll enjoy Mr. Barry Abernathy. All right, Barry. Playing the acoustic bass. He's a wonderful person, great bass singer, banjo picker, bass player, Mr. Dale Perry from Crum, West Virginia. All right, Dale. Here's a guy that used to keep us in stitches. He signed on. He comes to us from down around Pensacola, Florida. And he had a real dry sense of humor. I'll tell you more about that a little bit later on. Great fiddle player, Owen Saunders. Owen. Let's play some, guys.
She was my sweet, sweet Rosie Jones. We walked along down by the river, and now the sun was sinking low. But in her eyes I saw the trouble, like muddy waters down below. Her lips were soft and sweet as honey. Her hair was bright as yellow gold. Her cheeks were red as summer roses. She was my sweet, sweet Rosie Jones. Right, yeah. And then one day, a tall, dark stranger, hair is black, winter cold, rode into town as night was falling. There he met my Rosie Jones. I woke next morning after sunup to find a note from Rosie's hand. It read, "I'd rather die than hurt you. I'm in love with a tall, dark man." Sweet Rosie used to stroll, and soon I'll join those deep dark waters. I can't live without Rosie Jones. Her lips were soft and sweet as honey. Her hair was bright as yellow gold. Her cheeks were red as summer roses. She was my sweet, sweet Rosie Jones. At my bedside, I've asked his forgiveness as I knelt to hear. And if I could repay, I'd be only too willing, for he died on the cross just to save us from sin. There's a light God in me. I can see heaven's glory, and it holds me steadfast to his way and his love. It's guiding me through temptation and evil. There's a light guiding me to that heaven above, to the far distant shore. Many friends have gone for me. They're singing the praises of God's love I know. The valley of death, I'll be guided by Jesus. He'll carry me over, though I
there's a light guiding me. I can see heaven's glory, and it holds me steadfast to his way and his love. It's guiding me through temptation and evil. There's a light guiding me to that heaven above.
When that great day comes and I see heaven's glory, I hope that my soul will be free from all care. He'll open the gates and bid me to enter. When the rolls call up yonder, I pray to be there.
There's a light guiding me.
There's a light guiding me.
I can see heaven's glory, and it holds me steadfast to his way and his love. It's guiding me through.
It's guiding me through
temptation and evil. There's a light guiding me to that heaven above. There's a light guiding me to that heaven above.
One night we were playing somewhere or another, and a young man came up. During the intermission, he asked if he could have a word with me, and I said, well, sure. And I kind of glanced at him, and folks, he was a pretty rough-looking character. You could tell he had been through the ringer. He'd seen the world, and he'd had a hold of the world. And I thought to myself, boy, this is a pretty big boy. I hope he's not mad at me about something. I stepped over to the side where I could hear him, and he said, I want to tell you something. I don't believe there's anybody in the world ever been any meaner than I have been in my life. I've been in prison. I've hurt people. I've robbed. You name it, I've done it. I've drank all the liquor I could hold. I've took drugs. A while back, he said, I was on my way to meet my supplier. And I had my radio on, and I got there early and was waiting for him to show up. And he said, this song came on the radio. And it was by Doyle Lawson and Quicksilver. And I never had a feeling like that ever before in my life. And I got in my car and I left. And I don't know if he ever showed up or not. Because just a week or so later, I gave my life to the Lord Jesus and accepted him as my Savior. Folks, it doesn't get any better than that when you hear somebody share a story with you. And this is a song that we recorded. Barry, there's a God.
There is a God and only one who made the earth and sun. He made all things, created man according to his plan. There is a God,
there is a God,
and he is real,
and he is real,
deep in my heart,
deep in my heart,
his love I feel,
his love I feel,
when I am led,
when I
beneath the sun,
I'll see and know,
I'll see and know.
sin and shame. The blessed Savior came. He lifted me on higher ground. For heaven I am bound. There is a God.
Deep in my heart,
His love I feel.
His love I feel.
When I am laid,
when I am laid
beneath the sod,
beneath the sod,
I see and know.
I see and know.
There is a God.
There is a God.
There is a God.
There is a God,
and He is real.
And He is real.
Deep in my heart.
Deep in my heart.
Heart is love I feel.
Love I feel.
When I am laid,
when I am laid
beneath the sod,
beneath the sod,
I'll see and know.
I'll see and know.
There is a God.
There is a God.
Yes, sir. Thank y'all. Owen, how about doing just a little something, maybe back up and push or something like that? All right, just we want to. You only did that one song with us, and you was here what, about 4 years, wasn't it?
Yeah,
a long time. You're looking good.
Well, thank you.
You God. Are
feeling good. I brought my kidney stone with me.
Oh, did you?
I'd like to leave it here in Nashville if I could for some of these others.
Oh, gracious. Jimmy Van Cleve, come on out here. All right, Jimmy. Little player from Mountain Heart. And Ella J. Georgia, Barry Scott.
Of a cold and lonely night, the shadows gripped at everything and held them from my sight. The trees gave way to moonlight on the hills beyond my gaze, and my eyes caught sight of something there in the foggy midnight haze. The air was damp, the night was cold and quiet, deathly still. I climbed up through the gray moonlight, stood up on that hill, and what I'd seen from down below before me now did lay was a handmade cross of stones around to mark a 6-foot grave.
cross was rough and made of wood, a worn and weathered pine, bound together tightly with bits of wire and twine. The weeds grew up between the stones that marked that narrow grave, and I wondered who so long ago had in this there lay. Know now what became of him, but not from where he came, where his last days filled with loneliness, with sorrow and with pain. And no one left behind to make a place for me to lay, with a hand they crossed the stones around to mark a 6-foot grave. I stood there in the silence and felt a deathly chill, wondering if my own short life would end up on some hill, with no one left behind to make a place for me to lay, with a hand they crossed the stones around to mark a 6-foot grave, with a hand they crossed the stones around to mark a 6-foot grave.
Ray. Here's Barry to get us in. The world called As Long as the World Stands.
To my door, you may find somebody else to worship and adore, but somewhere tucked away in the back of your mind, keep these words I tell you if you leave me behind. As long as the sun shines, as long as it rains, as long as the wind blows, I won't ever change. As long as I'm breathing, you'll never be alone. As long as the world stands, your heart's got a home. Decisions about love are so hard to make. Which heart you're gonna love, which one to break. A winner always smiles and a loser feels regret. No matter what happens, darling, don't you forget. As long as the sun shines, as long as it rains, as long as the wind blows, I won't ever change. As long as I'm breathing, you'll never be alone. As long as the world stands, your heart's got a home. We may not always see things eye to eye. Sweetheart, there may be times we make each other. But a minute when I said till death do us part, as long as the world stands, you'll have my heart. As long as the sun shines, as long as it rains, as long as the wind blows, I won't ever change. As long as I'm breathing, you'll never be alone. As long as the world stands, your heart's got a home. As long as the world stands, your heart's got a home.
So, Dale moved over to the banjo, and I called a young man over in Gainesboro, Tennessee. He was a guitar player, and like I have done so many times, I convinced him he was a bass player. He's a wonderful guy right now. He's been, as I said before, for about 5.5 years with the group, Jamie Daly. All right, Jamie, where are you?
There you go.
And another fellow that came on board about the same time, and the folks loved him. And he's from upstate New York, and he's a great guy and a great entertainer, Mr. Doug Bartlett. All right, Doug.
Time is waiting ahead, just beyond the beautiful sunset. I'm all fixed up, I'm ready to leave. Just over in heaven, you will find me. Just over in heaven, you will find me. Walking those streets of gold forever is where I'll be. Shouting the praise of Christ our Lord, who freely died for you and me. Just over in heaven is where I'll be. Of unending day, with many loved ones forever to stay. We'll walk and talk, we'll shout and sing. Just over in heaven with Christ our King. Just over in heaven, you will find me. Walking those streets of gold forever is where I'll be. Shouting the praise of Christ our Lord, who freely died for you and me. Just over in heaven is where I'll be. Shout of the praise of Christ our Lord, who freely died for you and me. Just over in heaven is where I'll be. Just over in heaven is where I'll be.
Here's a song that we always love to do. Do right and come smiling through.
The clouds of doubt and despair around you, fish may roam, just leave it all to Jesus, and you'll come smiling through. If you're lost out in the dark night and troubled is your soul, the Savior now is ready to prove his love for you. Right will always win.
Right will always win.
Truth will never fail. It's been worthwhile on the lonesome journey.
Love will show the way.
Love will show the way.
Love will show the way.
To the land of
day. To the land of
day. When we are tempted and in doubt, be sure that your sin will find you out. Just look above and you can smile. Keep on smiling. Happy glad day somewhere beyond the dark. Just leave it all to Jesus and you'll come smiling through. Only trust his promises sweet when tempted here to roam. The Savior now is ready to prove his love for you.
Right will always win.
Right will always win.
Truth will never fail.
Will never fail.
Show the way.
Will show the way.
Will show the way.
To
the land of
day. When we are tempted and in doubt, be sure that your sin will find you out. Just look above and you can smile.
Right will always win.
True.
wasn't stuck. He was liking that note he was hitting. You can't go just because I invited you to come down here, go around slapping people around like that. What? I don't even. Now,
I'm going to move over here a little bit.
You tell him, boss.
I done told him. Carry on, my boy.
The lonesome journey, love will show the way.
Love will show the way.
Love will show the way.
When we are tempted and in doubt, be sure that you're simply gonna find you out. Just look above and you can smile.
Keep on smiling.
All right, Doug Martin. Doug moved on, and we had a young man from over in Elizabethton, Tennessee, and he is a joy. What a great fiddle player, and he understands and loves the old school of fiddlers, and there's a place for that. He's a wonderful young man. Now he's a part of Rhonda Vincent and the Rage. Would you make welcome our dear friend, Hunter Berry. All right, Hunter. Put a knot on that head. I tell you what, you ain't too young me to whoop, you know that. Twinkle little star. Here's a song that we recorded for the Gospel Parade recording, and Hunter played the guitar on this one here. And all right. And this is a song that we, on stage, we would do it a little bit differently because we would do vocal workshops, and people would want to know, you know, how we put the groups, you know, the quartet music together and who was doing what. Boy, you saw it first right here on station WEAK. Are you ready?
Ready? Yeah.
I hope we can remember this guy. We hadn't done it in a while, have we? You know, but we're gonna do. All right. Y'all want to do this like we do when we do our vocal workshops? And
how do we do that?
Well, just stay with me. We'll do a verse, chorus, a verse, and then on the second chorus, we'll kind of each all of us do our individual parts. I'll start with the lead. I'll do the lead part first. And then the heartthrob of bluegrass over there with the funny-looking hairdo. He'll do the baritone.
Well, la-ti-da-ti-da.
Da-da-da-da.
What am I, chopped liver?
Well, we'll get into that later. There, you do the baritone part, okay? All right. Then when you get through, you just kind of quiet down a little bit, and we'll let Jamie do the little woman part for us. The girl part. Can you do that?
Yep.
All right. When you get through that, Dale's going to come in, and you're going to rescue us with the bass part. You got it?
I got it.
Go all for right. The juggler, Dale.
Hunter, you're going to play the guitar.
What's my part?
Well, Hunter, you know, you left early. I had you a part all picked out, but I tell you what, if you come back along around 2033, I'll have you a solo ready for you, all right? Yeah. Yeah, a solo. Yeah, solo, they can't hear it. Okay.
You're going to... That's bad news, Doyle.
Well, maybe it is, but you shouldn't have left, sir. What's bad about it?
You know what the good news is?
What's that?
I saved about $360 switching to Geico last week. It's the best...
All right.
I've been wanting to do that.
If anybody wants a number, I'll meet you.
Well, you're going, wait a minute, guys. We're still working here.
I'll get it in a minute.
All right. This is the one called The Heavenly Parade. Hunter, you got the intro on this one here, okay?
Where you want my intro at? Over here?
Right there somewhere.
Just pick one. Just step up here and let it fly. Wait a minute. Do that again.
Come on. I want to use this mic over here. I like this one better. This is your mic.
Yeah, but you're in my way. You get back over there in your place. I'm going to have
to. Our traveling days will soon be over here and we should cross the rolling tide. For we're down here for just a little while. Our home is on the other side. Ambassadors true for Jesus our Redeemer, and it is a love's crusade. For right against the wrong,
that's someone join the throne
in heaven when the saints parade.
For heaven's King, we gladly will sing the story, the sweet story.
And yet is ever new in glory. Man with that glad and happy man will promise a promise of heaven in heaven, heaven's red. So happy are we in telling you, my friend, that Jesus can redeem your soul from every known sin and make you pure within joy. Bill is already, then we'll roll. A happy new song you will begin to sing to Jesus, either way hath made to glory and fair.
Oh, have a mansion there
in heaven with the saints parade.
For heaven's King, we gladly sing the story whole yet ever new in glory land. With that glad man, we'll promenade in heaven's parade.
For heaven's King of glory, we gladly will sing the story of old and old. Yet 'tis ever new in glory land up yonder. With that glad and happy band, yes, we'll promenade in heaven's grand parade.
For heaven's King, we gladly will sing the story, sweet story of old and yet 'tis ever new in glory land. With that glad and happy band, yes, we'll promenade in heaven's grand parade.
For heaven's own King, for heaven's holy King, we'll gladly shout and sing a blessed old story, sing it to his glory. Oh, yet 'tis ever new in glory land fair, up yonder in the air with that eternal band. We'll promenade there and never know a care in heaven in the grand parade.
For heaven's King, heaven's King, King, we gladly will sing the story, sweet story, so old and yet 'tis ever new in glory land. With that glad and happy man, we'll promenade in heaven's grand parade. We'll promenade.
In heaven's grand parade.
about it. Hannah Berry. Great job, man. All right. You know J.W. Stockman and Jess Berry from Dusky Basis, Arizona, leaving New Mexico.
Here the labor is so hard, and the workers are so tired, and our weary hearts are yearning for rest. Still we find we're getting anxious to be in that happy land where we'll receive such peace and happiness.
But wait a little longer, please, Jesus. There's so many still wandering out in sin. Just a little longer, please, Jesus. A few more days to get our loved ones in.
Children home, but then we look around us and we say,
wait a little longer, please, Jesus. There's so many still wandering out in sin. Just a little longer, please, Jesus. A few more days to get our loved ones in. There's so many still wandering out in sin. Just a little longer, please, Jesus. A few more days to get our loved ones in. Wait a little longer, please, Jesus. A few more days to get our loved ones.
Barry, thank you, bud. Why are you looking at my head like that?
Makes me think of heaven.
My head makes you look, you think of heaven? Why?
Because there'll be no parting up there, that's right.
You've seen me all
kind of shiny right in there. It's just not so much back here.
Yeah, okay. All right. Jamie, I told you Jamie was a bachelor, didn't I? He was in the grocery store the other day, and he got him a few items to take home for have something for breakfast the next day. And he was put his stuff up on the counter, and there was a lady come up and stood, was standing behind him. And he just kind of nodded and turned around and smiled at her, nodded at her, right polite-like. And she looked at him, and she said, "You're not married, are you?" He said, "Well, as a matter of fact, I'm not married. You know, I guess you could probably tell by the stuff that I bought and put for the cashier to ring up that I'm a bachelor from what I'm buying, and I'm not married." She said, "No, that's not the reason. You're ugly." I didn't say it. She did.
I'll just collect my thoughts.
Well, you better collect something because you ain't getting a check this week. Well, after an absence of 18 years, I put a call in and talked to a fellow that was out here. He was the original banjo player, and he came on board in September of last year. He's now the current banjo player, and I've got him this time. I sentenced him to life without parole. One more hand for Terry Balcom on the banjo.
Everything I own's in my old Ford except what's on my back. I got one more stop before I go to pick up my last check. And I'll leave a note that says goodbye to my good old gal named Faye. I'd like to see her one more time, but it'd take another day. But I'm knee-deep in bluegrass, and I'll be satisfied. I don't care if it's bottom land or Rocky Mountain side. Any part of old Kentucky's home sweet home to me. Knee-deep in bluegrass is where I'm gonna be. On his old banjo, looking out across the field, watching his green corn grow. There's nothing more I'm waiting for than to see this road unwind when the city lights are lying in the miles I've left behind.
When I'm knee-deep in bluegrass and I'll be satisfied.
I don't care if it's bottom land or Rocky Mountain side.
Any part of old Kentucky's home sweet home to me. Bluegrass is where I'm gonna be.
Cincinnati's gonna hear my Ford as we go roaring through. But the only thing they'll see of us is just a cloud of blue. These wheels ain't gonna make a stop in no other town until I know my feet will touch that good Kentucky ground.
When I'm knee-deep in bluegrass and I'll be satisfied.
I don't care if it's bottom land or Rocky Mountain side.
Any part of old Kentucky's home sweet home to me. Knee-deep in bluegrass is where I'm gonna be. Any part of old Kentucky's home sweet home to me. In bluegrass is where I'm gonna be. Yodel lady, oh, lady, oh, lady.
Knee deep in bluegrass is where I'm gonna be. Folks, I gotta tell you, we've had a wonderful time. Well, at least I have. These guys, I hope they have. Thank you all for making this such a wonderful, wonderful occasion, the 25th anniversary. And I don't know how to put it into words, and it just seems like, you know, in many ways yesterday, but it has been 25 years, and you folks have supported us all down through the years. We've made fans along the way, and you've become friends, and we really appreciate you from the bottom of our heart. All of us do. You've made this evening quite an occasion, thanks to the Crossroads people and everybody that works hard, the staff, and my wife Suzanne and Mary Jane for the countless hours they put in, all the phone calls that they fielded for me, and there's a lot of people I need to thank. Scott and Kay, Jason Duke, our website man, CypherTech Entertainment Systems. I want to thank the good Lord, the Almighty God, our Maker and our Creator, who was willing to give his precious Son, our Lord and Savior, and provide a plan of salvation for all of us, and the choice is ours. And if you go through life and you don't accept the Lord as your Savior and humble yourself and take him as your Savior, and you go away from this life without doing that, then you trip to me I believe has pretty much been worthless, because there is something on the other side. I believe that with all my heart. I believe that. And so y'all hang with us. Now looky here. Just imagine this. Stay with us in another 25 years. I'll only be 85 when we have the 50th one. Y'all have been wonderful. Thank you again. We've got to go for now for sure. And I can't thank you enough. And I hope that you know that. Here's a song that they chose to be the Bluegrass Song of the Year last year at the IBMA Awards. Because of you. On behalf of J.W. Stockman, Terry Balkum, Jamie Daly, Barry Scott, and myself, thank you all. God bless and keep each and every one of you. Here's Blue Train of the Heartbreak Class. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Blue light flashing down the railroad track. Blue smoke falling from the old smokestack. Oh, blue train. Don't leave me behind. Blue steam flying from a blue choo-choo. Wheels a-winding a lonesome blue. Oh, blue train of the Heartbreak Railroad line. Blue train. You're coming in on time. Blue train. You're coming in on time. I just lost that darling of said she loved me true, and she ran off with someone new. Oh, blue train, don't leave me behind. Let me ride until I lose these doggone awful blues. Oh, blue train of the Heartbreak Railroad.